Hold on. Alright, there we go. Whew, this is gonna be a mega shout out. So, we're doing a possible 4-in-1. So, we're starting things off with Majin Vegeta. Oh, wait, hold on. Wait, let me go back. Ah, oh, shoot. Where'd it go? Where'd it go? Oh, no. Where'd it go? Where'd it go? Oh, hold on. I gotta find it. There's so many notifications going on at once. So, Majin Vegeta, he plays Legends. His first time summoning and playing Legends. Starting off at 11 subs, very nice. I knew it. Sub B with Z Man. So he's gonna be on one of them. Let me go ahead and let me search up this guy. Raider Icy. Sitting at 33 subs, and he did a 6-hour live stream. Are you serious? Damn, dude. That's quite a bit. I'm not gonna lie, guys. Like, that is quite a long time for a I almost said for a shout out. I meant for a live stream. 6 hours? Damn. I couldn't imagine doing that long of a live stream. But finally, we have. Hold on. I remember I thought I did a shout out for him, but I guess not. GamerFreak92? He actually did a shout out for me 57 minutes ago. It got developed and we got some more subs. And I told people that I'll stay sub to them. And they like that, you know? That's what you gotta say. You gotta say that you're gonna stay sub to people, alright? And you have to keep that promise because I'm keeping my promises, guys. Like, as you guys saw, I'm still sub to them. Because I don't unsub. I'll just say that. I do not unsub. But anyways, these are the four people who are getting a shout out. Links will be in the description. It'll probably take me a while to at least put all of them in there. I can't do them all at once, so I'm gonna have to like edit every each minute. So I can put their links in. So anyways, hope you guys enjoyed. Like, comment, subscribe. Let your friends know about my channel. Next goal is to get to 700, but go ahead and sub to these guys. I'll catch you all in the next video. Peace out, everybody. Goodbye.